Amparo, what's going on?
What's up?
What are you about to do?
I'm about to skydive in California.
Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. Why would you do something so crazy?
Because I'm crazy.
Because you're crazy. I like it. All right. Well, you got this cool looking harness on that.
Yeah.
Wait, it's got a rubber band holding it together?
Yeah, wow. That's not safe.
Let's check out your... You don't have a parachute, Amparo.
Oh, no.
Do you have a plan for not having a parachute?
You.
Me? I do recommend that you jump with a highly skilled trained professional, okay? Unfortunately, you're jumping with me.
Uh-oh.
Pop quiz, do you remember my name?
No. What was it?
Oh my goodness, the guy that's about to save your life, you can't remember his name.
It was the excitement.
Oh, Travis.
Travis. Okay.
All right, scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you?
12.
Scale of 1 to 10, how nervous are you?
Not really nervous?
No. All right, let me see your hand. Let's see if you're shaking.
A little bit.
Oh, goodness. Any famous last words for friends or family watching this?
No. Amina, thanks, Aunt Kelly.
All right. Big high five. Let's do this thing, girl.
Let's go.
We just jumped out of an airplane. We're
yes,
back
we
on the
did.
Ground, safe and sound.
Yes, we are.
How are you?
Very good, Travis. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for jumping on this beautiful Sunday.
Yes.
Big question is, are you ready to do this again?
Oh, yeah. Again and again and again and again.
Better question. Do you think you become a skydiver one day?
Oh,
and
yeah.
Yourself?
Definitely.
I can't wait to see you back in the sky, girl. Give me a big high five.
All right. Thank you so much.
See you soon. What's the best place in the world to skydive?
California Taft.
There you go.